there are rules you have to follow, the rules you can come up with, some things you have to follow. How beat your opponent in the rules. It's a lot of agility, physical work, and pretty much fencing helped me to develop a good sense of reaction reflexes. It's a very interesting game. When you meet somebody, a skillful person who will be able to eventually score dashes against the board, like dashes against you and learn something from you. It's fun, it's excitement, it's hard work, sometimes disappointment, and eventually joy of victory.
Fencing is a journey, learning and discovery that one can do from young, being very young to growing all the way through adulthood and on the other. It's very enjoyable.